There we go.
That's it. Oh.
I won a game of Catan today. That hasn't happened in forever.
How long of a game was it?
Close to an hour.
Oh my gosh. Are you talking about Settlers?
Yeah.
It's a long freaking game.
I have yet to actually finish a game of Settlers, and I've had lots of people try.
It's so long. Like,
I think it's a lot easier to get the game going faster if people are willing to, like, readily willing to allow other people to advance.
I love
beginning.
I love
do
fast
trades to do trades.
I love faster games like Munchkin.
Munchkin's pretty fun.
Munchkin
is
the
best.
I
played one game of Munchkin, and I really should get
there's,
it back.
There's two types. There's Munchkin, and then there's Munchkin Deluxe, which you play on a board. So like.
Oh,
you,
yeah, I've only done it with the board.
Oh, there's another way you can play with just plain Munchkin, and that's just with the deck only.
Well, that makes sense, but the board's cool.
Yeah, the board's pretty cool. It adds like a race element to it, but. And then there's, Small World. I love Small World.
I'm pretty certain it was Munchkin and not Small World I played.
Yeah, Small World.
I mean, are they two completely different games, or...?
They are different, yeah. Small World's made by a different company. And it is awesome. Like, both are awesome. Small World takes... Like... I think a game of Small World could potentially last as long as a game of Catan, but... Not all the time. Most of the time, they're pretty short. What's another one that I played that was really good?
Don't forget to take your shot at Jumbo Cackpot tonight with the plus 50 MGP.
What time is...
11 o'clock.
Oh, should I go do that now, or...?
Yeah.
I mean, if you didn't buy one for the week, yeah.
Yeah, go do it real quick. It's worth it.
Imagine we got first place with that 50%. Oh, boy.
Yep. I'm pretty certain it applies to it. I'll double-check the event page.
Well, the mini cactot applies
mini
to it, so...
Yep.
Pretty sure.
Yeah, I got two of the 10,000 in a row for that one. So, and then I saw the 15. I was like, wait, what?
Wow, you're streaming us? Can I say inappropriate stuff?
Language.
I like pudding.
Oh, shame on you.
I'm sorry. That was too much. Shit. I should have done that. I was actually in the gold saucer before I left the idol. How rad would it be if we can go back in time? Like, just a couple minutes back?
Like Braid?
Yeah.
Like Prince of Persia? Because Prince of Persia did it first.
Okay, coming back. So I saw the post on the Facebook page. There's a Final Fantasy trading card game. I was like, oh, that's pretty cool.
I don't think that's real.
I'd rather have it as a deck building game instead of a trading card game.
You go to the patch page for 3.3 on the Lodestone, or wherever the hell it is on the Final Fantasy XIV site, And animal weapons are a grayed out tab. Have they explicitly announced that the animal weapons will not be implemented until 3.35?
Hmm? What are you talking about? What, the which animal weapons?
The relic. The next stage. We're feeding it aether-rich items.
That's 3.3. That's the one coming up.
Have they explicitly said that it's either 3.3 or 3.35?
It's 3.3.
I mean, I'm hoping they're just. I'm it's hoping they're just it's keeping in the, it under wraps.
It was in the Did you watch the panel on
Live Letter?
Yeah, they said
there was plenty of stuff in the live letter.
They said it was going to be 3.3.
They showed off the Aquapolis and. They talk about Palace of the Dead. Those two are definitely 3.35.
Nope.
Actually, Aquapolis might not be.
3.3, man.
Palace of the Dead is definitely 3.35.
Palace of the Dead is 3.3, man.
Well, it's still in the 3.3 major patch.
Watch the trailer. Did you watch the trailer?
I did, but not everything in the trailer is going to be released for 3.3.
Oh, yeah.
Palace of the Dead is one of them, I believe.
They do another.
I mean, they didn't have 3.2. That didn't come in.
That's true.
So I might be saving my lore for nothing. Should be gearing my dragoon.
Come back.
We go.
We need Rook to gather.
Rook. Rookie. Rookie.
We're only missing Aurus in chat. Has anybody, alright, has anybody not seen the patch trailer, though? Okay. Oh, there's Aura. Okay, I guess I'll ask again. Has anybody not seen the patch trailer? Okay. Oh my god, I want Final Steps of Faith. It looks so cool.
Yeah, I'm pretty excited for that.
Oh my god, Dragoon LB4? Gimme, please.
No.
It's not really LB4.
You're not going to get it. You're going to get it to the face.
It's such a cool Dragonfire.
He's going to do it in your cooter.
Oh my god, please do, Astinian.
Oh my. Wow. That's. Wow.
Astinian!
I actually really like the Astinian storyline, and when I was leveling up with my friends, it took me a while to realize, they really don't know who Astinian is because they didn't do the Dragoon job quest, and I was really sad.
Yeah, I was kind of pleased with, I leveled up Dragoon after Heaven's Word, but, and doing the main story, and I was pleased with it.
I hate him so much. Character. I want him to die. I'm probably the only one, but I hate his guts.
No. You need to redirect that energy to Menphelia.
What? She is dead. She's like...
Good.
She's a key...
Oh, yeah,
She's a key player in the that love story between her and Thancred. I'm pretty sure he's bringing her back. Hell yeah, man. Thancred's gonna go to all kinds of crazy lengths to get her back. I know it.
Oh, are we all ready?
What do you need melded? I can do Weaver.
I got your rook. Omnicrafter.
Big whoop, I'm Omnicrafter too. I was right here next to Rook.
One day I will be.
He's like, no, I'm gonna wait for Alwyn.
Honestly, guys, Omnicrafting is
a waste of time. Total waste
of time. Omnicrafting is minimally worth it for or definitely worth it for repairing your own gear and doing melts.
You only have to take it to 50 to repair your gear.
Yeah, right there, yeah.
And with the new...
And getting to 50 is pretty... I mean, it's still time intensive.
It's going
to
be even faster.
A lot easier with the Excel.
It's going to be even faster when the Moogles come. 50 to 60 is going to be like a couple of days. You're going to see so many Omnicrafters.
I was so happy when they announced the Moogle thing.
Oh yeah, you're going to see like a ton of Omnicrafters in the next patch. All the crafting stuff's going to tank. All the market's going to tank because there's going to be so many crafters in it now. Going to love it. Whenever you're ready, Ethel.
Ready to roll.
Ultimately, I won't be surprised if the relic weapons are the next stage relic weapon is pushed off until 3.35. It's unfortunate.
Heck
but
no, dude.
It'll make...
It's already possible to get augmented. A lot of people are already walking around with augmented, you know, 240 weapons. It's kind of overdue, actually. The next stage of relics.
Yeah, I hope
overdue.
It does pop. I hope it does.
It's overdue.
In a couple weeks.
It'll come on 3.3. People have already been walking around with augmented ones. It's overdue now.
I'm really curious what they're gonna do with the level and whatnot for these Nidhogg weapons.
All right. So
probably 240.
Rather than jump right into it, let's take a second to visualize this fight really quick. So there are no surprises and no crazy weird mistakes in the first run.
Does everyone remember their numbers? Everything?
For Swindler.
Their numbers, their position. That.
I do.
Silver, you don't.
I think I might have been comment on the unidentified item.
Silver's 4.
I'm 4. No, I know. I was saying nope to the not nerfing the step that has the 20 of each thing plus the crafted items thing.
Oh, I got you. I'm ready to roll.
Oh, I just popped my stylings. Always do that. Thanks, Horace.
Oh, you mean man?
Mine's going out.
Well, that could probably have been better.
So just a tip, when I saw you run into the wall there, Mancat, he doesn't have to be taken to the wall close to the boss. If we can actually get them in a semi-straight line along the same hemisphere, that works out even better. Because it'll be a little bit easier to bait them towards the wall that the boss is on.
Alright.
No problem.
Right, Alwyn, I'm gonna get you a stone skin here.
Cool.
And I got my divine veil up. I got the, What?
Mine's going out. Watch out, Ethel. Oris. Tether's coming out.
Do I have a tether? Oh, I don't. Good. Yay, Ichigo! I have the silence.
Is everybody clear?
Conga line. Good. Loving it.
Good.
Good shit, guys. Good shit.
That damage down won't be on for very long. Things are good. We're going to pull immediately. Pulling.
Shot is up.
Double drill. No, turn around, you bastard. Single drill.
I got him.
Stack. Yep, he's all yours.
We got a second one.
Tank Buster.
Might need a little tap. Thanks for the shield.
Double drill. Single drill. Just go straight to the wall. He's phase changing. Watch out for the chakrams. We only have two. No, there's a third one. Never mind.
Yeah.
All right. Going for the northern more green board. Done. Single drill.
Single drill. Hold.
It's going to be a beam coming up next. Should be coming out any second. Double beam.
Top
nice. Up.
Go get it, Alwyn. Get that orb.
Going for north orb. Get ready for double drill. And tank buster coming out immediately.
I got nothing for this. Oh, never mind. I got rampart. I live!
No, silver.
Fuck! Oh, this is so good, guys.
We saw silver got hit by double drill. Right at the end. So just be mindful to... I don't know if you were close to Mancat or close to me, to be honest, Silver.
I was just on the border. I couldn't move because I was stunned.
You got paralyzed by the saucer?
No, I got hit by,
Oh, we don't have any rays.
Yeah.
Okay. Yeah, we'll just pull.
I got this, guys. Oh.
No, you don't. I got this.
So,
as no, you don't. Scrub.
Hey, there's something.
Yeah, it's a mechanic. All right, that was pretty clean run, except for, you know, a couple of oopsies.
Yeah, right at the end of that phase. It's all right. Now, if he does his second laser mechanic before the alphas have finished reaching the center, do they just disappear?
No. That's what happened to us, is that he did the buster, but then two more alphas that weren't quite dead went in, blew up, and killed enough people.
All right.
Well, I have a question about the double dragon. Is it an AoE around the people, or is it a AoE with the line?
What do you mean with the line?
Like, it's a line between the front person and the back person. Like, because you know how it's
no.
Eruption? Is
two,
it like
it's eruption line? It's two instances of eruption that are happening at the nearest and furthest target. But the targets are not stunned, only anyone who's with it.
Yeah, the target just takes decent damage. Everybody else actually gets stunned. It's a lot like if you do normal mode A8 when he does his jump, he stuns, knocks back and stuns anyone else that's in the vicinity, but the person he jumps on really doesn't suffer much.
Exactly.
So then you guys are safe between the front or the closest and the farthest person?
But ideally you're not taking that risk as far as positioning yourself between the two of them.
Yeah, it's if you're between them, the space is small because the area around them is large. So the AoE around them is pretty big.
It's bigger if you're looking at the center of this map right now, it's bigger than that brown circle in the center.
So you want
just slightly.
So if you're between that and the and say somebody who's on the outer edge, if you're in you have to it's a small strike zone, a small area where you are actually safe. So instead of putting yourself into that position, don't be there between them. Be somewhere else.
As long as you're not the intended double drill target.
Yeah.
Right.
What I like to do is when Ethel says double drill, I'm in like the kind of the middle ring, but somewhere not near Oris. Like somewhere very far away from Oris.
But it's Mancat who has it now.
Oh, it's Mancat? Okay.
In the second phase.
Okay. All right. I'm picking up what you're putting down. I smell what you're stepping in. What? Get on this.
Ooh, 3 for 3. All right.
Did you just hit it? Wow.
Three times.
I am shocked. Good job, Ethel. You're my hero. You are my hero. Oh, that's cool. I'm just gonna skadoosh.
Did I miss any 50%. Attacks the last room?
The last one I don't know, but not currently this pool. I have seen you miss in here, though.
We're going after the wrong one. We gotta go after the... Oh, wait, no, never mind. I got turned up. That was my... me being dumb.
The student scanner now in. The one in the rear. South is gonna blow. Yep, blew.
Recoverable.
Oh, shoot.
Mine?
We can spread for this one.
Okay, this is bad.
Oh, wait, are you gonna make it out? Okay.
Yeah, I'm good.
Oh no, I was talking about silver, because silver, like, raced right into that mine.
I don't know if I'm gonna make this.
Wait, so there's no mine?
Yeah,
right. So then I made a bad bait there. I didn't see that the blue mine already exploded.
That's fine. There was a little bit of chaos.
You have, That's Ethel, never mind. We don't care if Ethel has
We'll give it a second to wait on the... Well, does it affect healing potency at all?
No.
No.
It's just damage.
No.
Do we want to wait on weakness?
Don't have protect.
Do we want to wait on weakness?
I'm okay.
1 minute. We should be fine, because it should clear by phase two. We should go.
All right. Pulling then. Single drill. Double drill. Stack. He's good for you to evoke. Okay, he's all yours. Tank Buster. Single drill. Double drill. And phase change. Nishala, move. I'm going for your orb.
Single drill.
So next drill is going to be double. Going for a south green orb.
Fuck.
Be ready to go to the north, Ichigo.
Yeah.
Tank Buster.
God damn it. I got this green one.
Okay.
You got a DPS orb about to hit.
We're boned.
It hit at the same time as the beta, yeah.
The beta looked like it had its buffs on.
Can we mark the one that's closer to the north?
I mean.
We did lose Oris, I think, to saucer damage, if I'm not mistaken. Saucer plus orb.
You want me to mark the one closer to the north?
Duh.
Okay.
The one, if we can get the one closer to the north marked as two, that's the one that'll be stun locked. And then that's easier response time for Ichigo to get up to.
Yeah, you know, so I have to run all the, because if I have to go north to take Tank Buster, that means if you mark the one south, I have to run all the way down there, stun it, and then I have to run all the way north and then take the Tank Buster. I'd rather not do that.
Cool.
I think Oris didn't say anything, but I'm pretty sure what I saw was saucer damage, and then that was followed up.
There shouldn't be any death from saucer.
Well, it was saucer damage, and then it was the beta hit, the first one, and that killed him.
Mines are going out.
That's pretty cool.
Right over here is good. We're good right here. ~50%
Damn.
Mines. Tethers.
I can't see it.
Shit.
Keep them here. Maybe a little closer to the wall. Push them.
Yeah.
Cool. Oh, no.
Yeah, boy!
Fuck yeah.
And pulling.
Wait. Let me cast this.
Wait. All right, pulling.
Okay.
Single drill. Tank Buster. I should be good. Double drill.
Oh dear.
Stack. Single drill. Getting the, yep, got a green orb. Cool. Double drill.
Stay out of the center.
And then FO run east.
I see it. I'm out.
Path is up on beta one, getting a green orb. Getting path up on beta two. Stack in the north. We got okay. Suns. You guys. Sorry, Joe. Single drill. Whoa. Let me eat this.
Go F4.
Out of potions too.
Ooh, mana regen.
Man can't get Oris.
Man can't trade in here, otherwise I would have given you some ethers.
If you can song at all, because we're on a time crunch.
Well, I think we'll be okay for time for.
All right, because we're not gonna vortex her this one for sure. I got Alan. All right, when everyone's up. I'm going to cast Protect, so just chill for a second. I don't have MP to throw it around, Rook. Great.
I got it. Selene will be a whore and heal all of you.
So I think mine's the longest weakness, and I have somewhere over a minute on it.
You guys want to wait on it? Or, nah.
Probably. Biorhythmics is going to really hurt everybody otherwise.
Dude, I'm worried about those first couple of hits, man. Always wrecked my face pretty bad. I'm afraid of dying, to be honest. Like, I popped Convalescence and Rampart for that, so that Ethel can heal through it. I should pop Sentinel, though. I don't know any other places that I'm going to need a heavy...
I got 45 seconds on my weakness, as far as your timing goes.
Ichigo, you got 5 seconds?
No, I have 3.
Yeah.
No, I have no more weakness, it's gone.
15 seconds. So.
Too bad. We're going.
We're going.
Suck it.
Whatever, I still do more damage than you.
Yeah.
Get ready for stacking numbers and height thing. All 4 melee.
Yay! We did it right!
Fire Arithmetics.
Get ready for ads.
Hallowed ground, Monizel!
and probably got height again. Ichigo has a single loan.
It's gonna be gone in 4 seconds.
3 melee.
2.
After Bioarithmetic adds. Bio.
And
you ready for height?
Oh, you sneaky bastard.
Two melee.
Just 4 ranged.
Tanks only, tanks only.
Ooh.
What? Oh, it was the height. It was the height. Yeah, I'm sorry. I didn't even...
Bio. Ooh.
Sorry, after the bio.
Nah, I should have vengeance. I have no idea what the rotation or the exact rotation is exactly at this point. Stack and height. 10 seconds to auto clean. So that gives you guys an idea. That was 10 seconds until hard and rage.
Pretty cool.
we did have all those deaths that we had to recover from. What happened in Brawler? It seemed like there was a lot of extra damage going out, or.
I know I got paralysis from double chakram in the north, stacking up there, needing to hit a beta that was under the chakram, etc.
Did a green orb go off on everyone, it looked like?
It might have. There were extra orbs.
Double laser was pointed up that way.
I think we had a laser that hit somebody, and then we lost. Sorry, because we already did Swindler. And then we lost somebody to. We lost most people due to the damage from paralysis, from what I saw. If you get hit with paralysis, there's like an extremely high chance that you're gonna die. It will kill you, and it won't be it that kills you. It's just there's no real option to heal you because I have to keep funneling HP into Alolan while he's popping the orbs in tandem with the betas that explode. So it's real hard to do like a spot heal on somebody at that point because I'm literally tied up in GCD. So just be mindful, the saucers, they will probably kill you if you get hit by one.
So for clarity's sake, during phase 2 and the stacking lasers, it's just the two tanks that are stacking it, right?
In
the
north.
Yep, that's what I thought. It's just that the way the call-out sounded like everyone stacking the north. But, yeah, because I think that's what happened. I wasn't up there and I wasn't sure if I was supposed to be based off of the way the wording was.
When we get up there this time, I'm going to throw an A on the north side just for, because everybody's zerging. That way, it's a point of reference. I do have the ability to do that. And I think that would help just a little bit.
It's fine by me. We don't really need them for any other fight at the moment. We're going to want them for Vortex here, but that's, I mean, obviously, we'll just reset it. It's no issue.
We'll have to have a nice, hearty discussion about Vortex.
Yeah,
anyway.
We'll definitely need to. And not like even an end of raid discussion. We'll need, when we really start getting there, we will need to talk about Vortex here.
I'll probably want to take a 15 and watch a video again on it because it's been so long for the Vortex here.
Yeah.
Do some nice choreography outside of the instance.
We could
I
do
think
that.
I have the fight pretty well understood, or like exactly memorized. I know I was running over it the other night with Nishala. And it's really, it's not a lot. It's just paying attention and being outspoken about timing and knowing that you need to stack at a particular location.
Right.
So I think most of our deaths around learning that are going to be just the sheer amount of damage from passing debuffs, from who knows? We'll get there. I'm kind of hoping there is incentive to do the Nidhogg or farm Nidhogg Extreme apart from.
Welcome back.
Like, I hope the weapons are actually worth it. Like, everybody here has a 230, but I hope that
I don't.
Set up for us to go. Oh, you have your Sephiroth weapon.
Does everybody
have? I'm still, like, gathering the stuff for my relic weapon, because that's my best in slot. Unless we get the weapon from A7S.
Wait. Does everybody have food?
Yep. Wait, I didn't even eat my food. I just threw it in the air. What the hell? Such a waste.
Mines are going out.
Yay, fun.
Maybe 52. Mines.
It's all right, we can spread out.
One on each go. Mines.
Yeah, we can stay.
Keep him.
Burn a motherfucker.
Yep, burn.
I don't.
Cool.
That's so close.
We need a little bit of mana for Ethel and Manka. Tell me when you're good. I'll give a 5 second.
North.
Was that a good?
Go.
No, I just marked. Let me get to 10K and then go ahead.
All right, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
God, I pressed the wrong one.
Stack. Tank Buster. No idea what's next. I don't know why I'm opening my mouth. Double Drill.
Evoked it.
Yep, he's yours. Single Drill. Double Drill. Single Drill. To the wall, he's gonna phase change. Getting North Green Orb.
Two Shockums, guys.
Three.
Oh, there's three?
Double Drill, double Drill. Watch out, Nishala.
I had nowhere to go. It was either the Green Orb or the Drill.
Tank Buster.
I'll take this green one up here, too. Don't worry about this green one.
Path is on the beta. It's going to be Single Drill next. Getting the South Green Orb. Watch out, Oris. Single Drill. Each going eye to the north.
Watch out, everybody out of the north. Everybody out.
Watch out, Mancat. Mancat. We got an alpha hitting.
Nope, I got Whoa. It. I got that shit.
Oh my god, you guys are amazing!
So it looks like damage down is applied by the alpha. I'm yeah. sorry, I did, if I yeah, really the alpha never that noticed does it. That.
You guys want to wait for it or just go?
I'm actually for waiting okay. 35 seconds for it.
Swindler has its own rage.
No.
The enrage is for the entire thing.
Once we pull blaster, 10.5 minutes begins.
So we were.
Yeah, you're right.
We were near the end time then, last pull.
Yes. Yeah, combination of resin, waiting for heals, waiting for weakness to fall off. Ideally, Swindler right. dies
I'm just gonna
faster
pull now.
Than that. Okay, here we go.
Oh shit, I just realized I got no cooldowns.
Oh, good. Get ready for stack and height. 3 melee.
2 ranks. File timing. Oh, that's too soon. I'm gonna redo that.
Hello, ground.
I don't know how
to go.
What the hell happened?
That was too early.
That didn't hit any of the soldiers. I have no idea how the locking or the locking for targets works with a caster LB. Most of them were already in position, though.
Yeah, that's why, like, last time I did it super late was the problem.
Last time?
I tried doing it a little earlier, but it was a little too earlier, I guess.
There was no problem last time, though.
Yeah, last time did seem fine.
Yeah, it just,
I mean,
it seemed like it was...
stayed alive, but it's also seems like it's
the Godwalker was only alive because he has just a little bit.
Yeah, I'll wait and wait for all the mobs to start moving before I put it down. Then
I mean we.
I thought they would move faster, and so I thought with the between the limit break cast time and the mobs would already be there. That was me miscalculating.
If the Godwalker being alive is a problem, we could just, I mean, as soon as the ads pop out, switch targets to the Godwalker, I can mark
it. Part of that's the fact that it's an LB2. I don't know if we're supposed to have an LB3 by that point. And really, LB2 is enough for the majority of the ads. I'll focus the Godwalker then once I take it.
Regardless of that, like, we can mark it and we can switch targets real quick if that's a problem.
Yeah. At some point, again, once we get to Vortexer and we get cleaner, ideally we shift the use of Limit Break to definite LB3 on Vortexer. Just single target LB3. But right now this is almost strictly for progression. And then we'll just kill them with AoE abilities. Mine's going out. Good.
Okay, stone skin on Alwyn.
Thank you.
And I got enough ammo to find Viola.
Mines.
It's kind of predictable that I always go over to the side.
What?
Oh.
I was facing him.
Arms up, give him the butt.
Timing is a pretty irritating thing with that.
might as well cast us down.
I got a worth.
Go.
What you got, you're gonna get locked up right here.
Okay. As I was saying, the timing with that is not very forgiving. As soon as you see it and you are...
It was the one that dropped on me, and until I realized it was the one that dropped on me. Turned to face him like immediately, but it didn't go.
I used to, in previous runs, I used to really try to push it and get greedy and try to DPS more. And then turn around right before he charges, but that just simply doesn't work. Yeah, you have to...
Five, Four, three, two, one. You can continue.
Yeah, you simply have to absolutely be facing the right way as soon as possible.
Single drill. Stack. Tank Buster.
I have it.
He's yours.
No stack Tank Buster. Love it.
Double drill.
Oh, what the F?
Oh. Tank Buster.
I got
it. Keep it south. Keep it south. Get ours. Cool. You're good.
Should I try to move him? I'm going to try to
move him. No, keep him. Everybody stack. Phase change.
Alright. Sorry about that. I was pretty sure I was clear of that.
Watch out. Ichigo going straight up. Double
drill.
It's going to be a laser coming up. Tank Buster north.
Oh, shields, please. I got this, Alpha. Don't worry about it. Get away!
Beta's debuffed. Single drill. And sack north.
Once again, I have...
Cool. Cool. Excellent. Whoa.
You guys, you're getting really good at this.
Thank you, thank you.
I'm going to sort of... Cool? Savvy? No?
Alright.
I got no cooldowns, so... Heavy shields, guys, I'm sorry.
Does this guy do magic damage?
Yeah.
Yep.
Oh, well, you give you a thing for 12 seconds.
Okay, APOC me right at the start.
I'll get the path up as soon as eye combo's done. You ready for stack and height? Three melee.
Four ranged.
Okay, cool. Sweet.
Height. Get ready for a stack again. Two melee.
Four range.
Get ready for fire arithmetics and then adds. Adds coming out. Coming out. Get ready for a stack. Three.
Two. Ranged.
Need you, Silver.
But did you say three? I heard three. I'm sorry.
Yeah, we had Rook. Yeah. Rook was dead because your sniper was still alive. It was targeting him.
Oh, shoot. Sorry. I was not. I have never actually watched for that, so I'll make sure to watch for that from now on.
Yeah, they've got to be bursted as fast as possible. If we need to, we can have Auris or another range switch over to... I mean, I would throw Auris, and Auris is usually the first or the second one down. So if we can have you switch over to the east ad as soon as possible after the west ad, Auris. The rest of the melee need to be getting back on the boss.
I'll keep a lookout too for any living ads after myself.
Actually, yeah, you as well. Yeah.
Yeah, I'll do that.
You were hard off to the side, Nishala, there on that four. But you made it in on time.
Yeah.
You made me piss myself just a little bit.
Like, sorry. Yeah, because we talked about it last time about having Auris and I like kind of standing away in case you guys need to adjust at the last second. So I'm trying to stay further away to avoid that situation again.
I understand.
By keeping an eye out. Yep.
Okay. As long as you know what you're doing, then you're good to go. I was just like, ooh.
But yeah, if you do call out the number of ranged in the back, because sometimes it's hard to see if it's four or three, because there's just a lot of circles.
Mine's going out. -53%.
Sorry, Alan, I don't get your stuff. Well, I can't get it.
No, I'm good. I got a buff for it. One way or another.
Yeah, but you can save it.
Thrill? I'm good. Mine?
Thriller now.
Oh.
Well, that's not good.
Mines? Just keep them there. Do the run. You can go straight through center. All the way.
Alright. That was a good recovery.
Do we need any time for Rook's weakness?
He tanks double drill as long as he's not below, like, as long as he doesn't get hit by a single drill first, he'll be fine. We should go.
All right, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Tank Buster.
Aw, oh, dang, I didn't get my crit low in there in time.
No. Double drill, double drill. Single drill. A stack. Stack again.
Whee!
Got one more weapon attachment. Nope, never mind. Phase change.
Dude, somebody Ooh. Bursted him down from like 5% to North like orb. Nothing.
Double I got drill. Some,
I had some. Remember, there's no more double drill, so move freely.
Thank you for
Going
that.
Going for the south beta. Gonna be a laser next.
I'm gonna grab this green orb up here.
It's a stack laser.
You weren't in time. Sorry.
You also weren't north.
I was taking. Oh,
sorry. Yeah, you're right. You're right. Single drill. I got the tank buster to the north. A little bit off because silver. All right.
Man, what's me getting crit low so late?
Do you want me to start Ichigo?
I got it.
Okay.
I have stuff.
Bard song? Well. Just a little bit.
We're ready to go.
Yeah, you should be able to roll.
All right.
I'll give you a pocket stace right at the start.
Get ready for stack and height. Three melee.
Two raids. Fire.
Ethel, you can't go to the bathroom in the middle of the raid, bro.
Godwalker down. Height. Ready for another stack or such. Two melee.
Three range.
Get ready for bioarithmetics. And adds. Height. Ready for a stack, two melee.
Three range.
Oh.
There you go.
I was on the top one. That's bull crap.
I'm sorry I didn't vote in time, Rook. I'm dead.
Yeah, the bio. dropping, killing. Get him, Orth.
Oh, well, we were close.
3%.
You're just bored, but you can do it. Now.
Oh, honestly. I was just told that dead bodies do count for the circles.
No. No.
There's no way.
That's silly.
What?
I don't want to experiment with it right now. I want people alive.
Experiment with what?
I'll research real quick.
What was that?
I can search it up real quick.
Okay, yeah. No, as far as whether or not, for the stack mechanic, dead bodies in the circle count.
No. No, they don't.
I gotta take a leak real quick. I'll be right back.
I'm gonna get a drink then.
Well, we only have 27 minutes left. Do we just want to take a break now? My food just wore off. I'd rather not pop another piece of food with only 20 minutes left. If you guys make me pop food and there's only 20 minutes left on the timer, I'll be mad. Nope. So we're not going to take a break now?
I think too many people got away from the computer.
All right, well, let's just take a break now.
Doesn't say anything about it.
Yeah, we got to 3%, guys.
Oh. This is where we also take an additional 10 or 15 minutes to watch Vortex or movie. Everybody watch Vortex or movie.
I'll go ahead and link to Xenosis, and specifically where Vortex or starts.
Everyone left. Okay. Are we on a break? What's going on?
Combination that, make sure you rewatch Vortexer, and maybe we should take a little time to discuss it once people have re-seen that, and so we make sure everybody understands what needs to be done.
I will say that when I did this normal, I never fucked up arithmetics as a healer, but the moment that I started tanking it, I started fucking them up, like over and over again.
Well, it's more of the exact positioning when each mechanic goes out, Rook. For one thing, the lightning and the water do not start on tanks. I don't know that they start on healers either. The first lightning will get passed from a DPS standing on a specific waymark to the off tank. I think at that point in time...
I'm muting you guys to watch video.
Same. Okay.